Smoked lobster tails. We got a whole lobster tails butterfly seasoned with salt and pepper. Put them on the smoker at about 400 degrees, cooking them for about 15 to 20 minutes. Add some butter, a little bit of garlic, some cooked bacon. Mix that all together. We're making a garlic cheese sauce. Add in a little bit of cream, some Monterey Jack cheese, some chives. We're gonna add a little bit of flour in there to help thicken it up, and we're gonna let that melt over the fire for a couple of minutes. Once the lobster tails are done, we're gonna pull them off, put them into a cast iron skillet. Look at that melted cheese sauce. We're gonna drown those lobster tails with cheese. And honestly, if you don't like cheese on your seafood, then you've never had lobster mac and cheese because it's freaking delicious. This was epic. A garlic bacon cheese sauce on the top of these lobster tails. They're so freaking delicious. Highly recommend it. Cheers.